I don't know what I'm doing.
Just sticking avatar faces on the ground. Wait a minute, I've been tricked. I thought it was Iroh. Why are they not all Iroh?
I can't see. I lagged.
Oh, and then you... Oh, no. Okay.
Hey, in case I'm the avatar.
I take no responsibility for that one.
I don't take any either. It's fine.
I mean, you definitely should.
Shh, it's fine.
Stop it. Stop it, you may stop it.
Hey, Solo. I'm
doing like you, Solo.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Who is Solo?
Well, I mean, that's fine. They can lose all their farm and... Okay.
Who's Solo? Do we know who 14?
Fuck you, you scary, slimy git. He's got his invis first. There he is.
What do I take next? Then,
sorry.
Okay.
Another freelo, or what's going on?
Excuse you. Excuse you. Excuse you!
Oh, no!
But
I feel like
Can anyone hear me, or...?
Yeah, we're just concentrating on the Loki that ganked at level 1!
Wait, I got a stun on him? But yeah. Loki's not the jungler.
No, he's not. He's the solo laner. But he was in duo. Pog.
Okay. Who is Solo?
Raffle.
Raffle, okay. I was really confused about it.
Alright.
Yeah, I had nowhere to go. Jingwei hit me with a gust that knocked me back into
what's I'm really out of my comfort here. I don't know what I'm doing.
That's right. We're gonna clear the red wave and then we're gonna go to the red. Oh, they're on our red. We're not gonna go to the red. We're gonna go to one of your back camps.
Okay.
But we're gonna clear this next wave actually first. Because...
God, imagine my surprise when Loki fucking appeared.
Well, maybe they didn't. They might not have, because they just came back. Well, they might have got oracles.
Slide
like
to 7
they didn't have the red. Good slip and see. I reckon I'm an ice type. I'm immune to ice.
Well, I guess it's. Oh no, it is ice. I'm a water bender.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I had the potion if it missed. Let's go see if the red's there.
I'm trying to preserve some mana so I can. Yeah.
Yeah. Sweet.
And then I go do what? Oracles, I guess.
You can go do whatever you want. Oracles,
yes,
you can
shoot
do back
me,
camp.
The damn weight.
Get ready to go to speed on the left side.
Oh gosh.
I would be doing oracles.
He doesn't know what.
Oh my god! What?
Going where?
Left side of the map for speed and blue.
Okay.
What is going on, Kaze?
I think they literally said, "Yo, they're scary. Gank them every 2 seconds."
Yeah, well, sorry, you got a bad jungler, so, you know.
No, that was fine, they're just sapping their farm. If we live, he's dying.
On tower,
get
boys!
Get in, Naga!
Shelling you? I got no mana there?
Yeah, neither do I. I'm just trying to leave.
Fucking idiot.
I don't think I'm actually healthy enough to do blue.
Ban back if you need to.
You'll be there with Varmada, remember? So Varmada can take it. Can take it.
Yes, hit me instead of the wave, you git.
Well, Varmada's pushed up at the moment, so...
I'm gonna do that, Luke.
Wasi-ba-wasi-ba, sissy.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to go back. I'm feeling very flustered.
Get him. Get him, Cole.
Alright, now what do I get? Do I finish the crash or do I get acorn? What acorn do I get?
No, you're supposed to be getting acorns whilst you're out. You can go whatever acorn you want.
Remember,
your acorn will inform the rest of your build.
Do you have ult, Toby?
Yes, I do.
What ability do you like best from Radical?
I got crit.
When this wave meets, so we don't have to fight them.
Yeah.
Hopefully they're dumb and walk up to us. Alright, ulting. Got him.
Get him, Naga!
It's alright. We got this shell.
I'm gonna drop this ready boom.
Soon. I've got no mana.
That's fine. We forced him to back before fire, which is actually quite big. Find if we don't get leganked, we'll be fine.
Well, you can call for a gank. I'll try my best.
No, I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about them.
Oh, yeah, no,
if you are
going
to gank Anna, use your ult from the gold reaper, assuming they don't have oracles.
No, no, not from Gold Fury Pit, because the Gold Fury will beat the shit out of you.
Oh, yeah, true.
Okay. Did you get... You got your blue rifle?
Try not to worry about getting my blue too much. If it's...
Okay.
If you see it's up and you're just, like, in around the area, then definitely call for me to do it, but usually I can do it by myself.
Okay.
I'm gonna go mid then.
I'm gonna help.
Oh, Loki's here.
He's level 2, Jake.
Oh, nice.
Where's Loki? I can't
no
see.
No idea where he
is. He is over and left? Why is he here?
Ooh, like.
Wanna steal their jungle?
Sure can. You'll be right over there, Toby.
No, sure.
Is this speed up?
Go have a look.
Yeah, it is.
I'm just farming up by their tier 2. Double kill. Hello, solo lane is here. Just say hello and destroy this tower.
Oh, there's Amir.
Oh, Amir's over there.
Yeah.
There's a Ganesh recolor. I really like that one.
That's a tier 2.
That's a tier 2.
The green color's the pink one, which is also good.
We're just pushing up at the moment. Let's.
Yeah, I'm just going over, right?
Jingwei beats.
Hey, who wants to go Gold Fury?
She's behind her. She's behind her tier 1.
Gold Fury! Calling it now.
Alright. Alright, hang on.
Oh, stupid round one.
She backstab. I'm gonna silence the Gold Fury. Powerful.
What's happening here?
He's getting blocked by Calder.
What the heck was that?
I was like, I'm pretty sure I'm outside
her
the radius.
Her name is Naga.
Yeah, Scotty's been fucking up buffs. I know that much. Ooh, I'm
Jake, your red's down.
Let's gank duo, Anna. Let's gank duo.
Okay.
They're incoming.
Alright, ready? Ready?
Sure,
right, I'm coming.
How you doing?
I'm ulting.
What are you? Look, go for Jing.
Go for Jingwei.
I forgot how to do the thing.
the third branch will always jump you.
Yeah, no, I forgot how to move.
So left click jumps you, right click cancels, and after the third jump, you will always land.
Left click to jump to location, right click is dive. Think of it that way.
No, let me get a squirrel. Yeah, okay, that was embarrassing. I couldn't remember what I was supposed to do. Season's looking for my face.
Ah, Season's here, yeah. I don't have any mana, I can't help you.
I also do not have mana. Just go to the tower, Anna.
Pardon?
Actually, you should be able to
fake our confidence by all being here.
What are we all doing here? What's...
Just hanging out.
That buff camp.
I've got my devs gloves. I really want to back.
I'm just so out of my comfort zone. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying. Yeah.
You learn more when you're out of your comfort zone.
It's like suddenly I'm responsible for stuff, and it's like, really? Me?
Maybe.
Squirrel?
Squirrel!
Wow.
Squirrel. They should make a chibi Ganesh. That'd be adorable.
Do not feed him, friends.
Maybe not with that voice.
Do not fear them, friends.
Who do you think deserves a chibi the most?
They should make a balloon animal, Ganesh.
That would be cute. I used to love those little cute ones.
Well, maybe he's a creepy clown that makes balloon animals.
I'm coming, Jig.
And it's like, I'm not on board.
Jig, way up.
Yeah, stay in the tower.
Nah.
What is with this lag on my ult, man?
Trying to get this man's. Nice.
Yeah, I actually got that one because no one's here.
Nice.
Oh my god, Ganesh has a kill. Hacker.
Oh, there he is.
I can go through your wall.
He gets this man?
Nah, probably can't.
I've been frozen.
Damn it.
It's the sun ult down as well, by the way.
Can we get him?
Oh, I got hit by Jingwei ult? I did not think I was in there.
They level 9 on the top, let's steal their camps.
Yeah. What, am I low, underleveled?
A little bit. An enemy
has been
No, I'm not. If the tier Junga set Junga?
ideally, you want to be plus one level a minute.
That wall was so rude.
Yeah, well, that's not what I meant to do at all. Can we just...
No QC?
Hi, Jing. Bye, Jing.
Oh my god, why is everyone here?
Why not? Ah, I fucking missed.
Should we take this? Take the towers? Why is everyone here? We're partying. Why not? We're just partying.
Yeah, even the house is here.
Let's go! That's go on, friends!
House. It's a house party.
Oh, hey, Susan.
You can't see me, I'm too small.
Singing the rah all game.
Jingwei's here. Jingwei up.
Oh, fucking hell, you knocked her up twice into my ult.
You know that meme where it's just the five black guys and the one small white? That's all I could think of with all of us five standing down here and Jingwei up in the air.
What do?
We're gonna get the speed.
Wait, for minions.
I haven't been jungling, boys. I have not been jungling. I'm no longer jungler.
No one's been laning either.
You miss here?
Ooh, like, good. Oh, I'm
still scripting. I see that click.
Oh, no, I'm dead, guys. This is disaster.
Yeah, that still does damage now.
Yeah.
What was I supposed to get Toby for the mace? Was it?
Finish your acorn. Mace, you can go. You can go brawlers, you can go. Yeah, I don't see you can go any of the maces.
Can I have a red buff, please?
And then what do I get? Then what do I get, Toby?
You're gonna want. Since you've gone the crit acorn, you're gonna want crit.
So rage?
Rage, malice, deathbringer, any one of those three. If you're gonna go rage, though, you get it first.
Yeah, I got rage. And the rage.
Let's attack the red buff.
Alright, now I'm gonna pretend to do some jungling, okay?
I'm attacking, I'm attacking, I'm silencing, I'm silencing, I'm a god, I'm a god. I'm knocking out the buff.
Yeah, ooh, get that red buff.
Yeah, me and Toby only just got that buff. That was intense.
Oh, careful, it's a red buff. Those things are scary.
They sure are.
You guys so good with that.
Oh, they killed!
I killed your dog!
Imagine killing Naga.
Yeah, that's not canon.
God, yeah, I have nothing to do in my lane now. I literally have nothing to do in my lane.
Hey, Loki.
They're farming. Cool. Do you just push that mid full here?
Yep.
Yep.
I'm still
while we're
back,
here,
so.
While we're here, I'm just gonna steal, see if I can steal speed. No, I cannot, it's down.
I give him this.
Let's go, baby. No.
Howdy. Oh, I don't know how I got that. Was that
because I killed him?
Ah.
It's just rude, isn't it? That was
nice. Yeah, that silence must be so fucking annoying.
Oh yeah, it is super frustrating.
That's so annoying.
Yes, but I'm the Avatar.
I debated.
Oh, hi Ra! I haven't seen you all game.
No, I think you mean hi Red.
Now I still haven't seen him.
Do we just end?
Probably, yeah, we got Firewave coming in alright.
14 minute game. Can we have a real game? I'm a real boy.
I even heard his freeze go off.
Oh, this should do insane damage to the... Yeah, look, they're all stacking up inside it.
And it on 13 health.
Yeah, we gave that him heaps of damage.
I honestly feel like I was just messing around in a co-op bots game.
Yeah.
That's what it felt like for all of us.
Because I sometimes played jungle.
That way because
jungle.
You did such a good job.
Yeah.
No, I actually had no idea what I was doing. I mean, I know what to do as jungle on paper, but when I actually apply it in the game, it's like, what am I doing?
See, I'm actually kind of the opposite. Sometimes I, like, I was trying to explain jungle to one of my friends who's learning it. I'm like, I kind of just go to buffs. I probably could be doing it better if I looked at my behavior. But at the same time, I was like, I just go to buffs when they're up. Try to rotate and gank when my ultimate's ready.
Oh, not quite, never mind.
A good tip I heard was, as one of the very recent junglers, is your ultimate up, then you gank. If your ultimate's not up, you're back to farming.
I was 3 wards short of outwarding both teams.
Nice.
I can't see.
If I placed less wards, then you could have outwarded all the teams.
No, I still would have.